Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with how to find rational numbers between two given fractions. So let's start. Okay, so here I have a problem for you, and we'll be trying to understand with this that how we can determine rational numbers between two fractions. So the first question comes is how many rational numbers you are asked to determine, like 1, 3, 5 and all. You can find as much as you want. Okay, so let's take, we have to find only one fraction number, so we can just understand this concept, like between 0 and 1, right? If you need to find a middle value, you can take it as 1/2, right? If you want three values between 0 and, we can take 1/2, 3/2 and 1/2 is half, we can take it as 1/4, right? And similarly, if we need 5, we can have more fractions, right? So with this concept, we can actually use it to find the rational numbers. So let's try it out. So we need only one right now, so we'll just use 1/2, okay, and we'll add the given fractions. Okay, this will give us a mid value of these two fractions, that will be our new rational numbers. So 1/2, it will be 12. 3 + 4, it will be 1/2, 7/12. All right, further on multiplying it, you will get it as 7/24, and that will be your new rational number that will exist between this 1/3 and 1/4. Okay, so this is how you can find as much as rational number you want to between two fractions. The formula is same. Okay, so if you like the video, please do hit the like button, don't miss subscribing, and thanks for watching.